Tanuj Virwani and Akshara Hassan were in a relationship for almost 4 years. However, the duo parted ways in 2017. Now, in a recent conversation with Bombay Times, Tanuj talked about what went wrong in their relationship. He said, "I had met Akshara on an outdoor shoot in Kullu, Manali when she had accompanied her mother, actress Sarika Ji. The actor further mentioned that they became friends and there was a mutual connection. He called her a lovely girl and added he really liked her. He stated that they were together for 4 years, but after a point they realized that it was not working out and decided to mutually part ways without any drama. Furthermore, he said, "I think one of the things that went wrong for us was being open about our relationship in public. We had no qualms about discussing our relationship openly. We believed in being honest about it, which eventually backfired. Now I have realized that we should not talk about our private lives and only let our work speak for us." Post their breakup in 2017, things took an ugly turn when Akshara's private pictures were leaked on the internet in 2018. At that time, Tanuj was questioned by the police and he denied he had anything to do with the leak. The actor had also said how he hoped the real culprits were caught and punished. Talking about the same, he said, "Before the pictures got leaked in 2018, we were cordial and used to greet each other warmly at public functions. But after the pictures got leaked, we have completely stopped being in touch. The pictures were leaked through a messenger app from a computer and not through a phone. At that time, when the pictures were taken in 2013, we did not understand the power of technology and were not aware of how pictures get stored on the server. Now both the incident and my relationship with Akshara are a thing of the past. Having said that, I have fond memories of our relationship. After our breakup, I moved on and had a few girlfriends, but I have learned not to speak about my private life anymore."